What's up, guys? Man, I got a lot to talk about, ranging from Tiwa Savage. We have something on Davido. These I'll be talking about in this video. But before I proceed further, I want to use this opportunity to appreciate you guys for always supporting Free Zip, watching my videos, commenting, and sharing my videos across social media platforms. And if you are new to this YouTube channel, consider subscribing. Hit the subscribe button below, the bell notification icon, to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share our videos across social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about on social media. Yes, I will proceed with a recap of what I've said before in my video, and that is something kind of interesting. Yes, Olushi don't drop quotes. Katrina dragged over comments on Tiwa Savage leaked tape, and that is something a lot of people are now talking about. According to her, she said she be una don't see him now. Say not be nobody is perfect. Be it African bad girl that is Tiwa Savage or BB Naija housemate, woman na woman. The difference be say camera never carry your own. Nobody holy pass. That is coming in and got a lot of tongue lashing for putting this comment on social media, while some other persons actually kind of support her and say, man, nobody holy pass on all these things. But it's difficult to kind of defend the actions of Tega and Boma and Tiwa Savage at this point in time. But all they can do is to show remorse for what they've done or the actions they've taken. Yeah, so recently singer Davido Sean's son's birthday party organized by baby mama Choma. That is something a lot of us are now looking at. And sometimes Davido actually came out several times to appreciate baby mama Choma, but at this time around, it seems like Davido doesn't want to, like, be in the space, the same space with Choma, and that is giving some people headache. And then we still have something on Pope Bogiri, and days after denying his arrest, video of Pope Bogiri being released from police custody surfaces online. That is something we still have, and it's all trending on social media. Yes, we have Wizkid coming out revealing that Justin Bieber reached out to him for remix of Essence. A lot of people been asking the question, is it that Wizkid actually paid Justin Bieber to be on the remix of Essence that is now number 9 in the world, and that is also appreciated of Wizkid. I think we need to take our time out to appreciate the efforts of our own local artists. But right now we have something on Tiwa Savage. Singer Tiwa Savage breaks silence after sex tape leak, and she made a post on social media with the caption, "Charge that shit to the game and never speak on it again." That is what she is actually saying right now, and I think at this point in time, Tiwa Savage need not say much, because she will be blamed for everything she says about the S tape right now, because many people are not too happy with Tiwa Savage and the S tape, and saying that yes, Tiwa Savage having a thing to do with just a random guy is disturbing, even it was done without a condom, and that a lot of people are saying, what kind of the big girl is Tiwa Savage? And right now she has broken silence. And what do you think about the silence? Do you support her about the silence, or about what she actually spoke, or do you disapprove of what she spoke? Because I think she need not, she needs not kill herself, over this, because the mistake has been done. All she's got to do right now is to kind of mend fences and kind of change her ways of life. That is something I believe about the whole thing. Yes, some of the achievement of Davido has been on the the watch right now, and a lot of people are coming out to say, yes, Davido, Davido. Yes, recently Davido's fall hit 220 million views on YouTube. That is a huge number right now, and his fans are all excited about it and then saying that yes, Davido's got what it takes. But some other persons are coming out to say yes, Davido in 2021 has been like, you know, worked so bad, because you can't tell me that you have a 17 album track and then you still featured in over 40 songs in a year. That is outrageous. And his fans are talking to like, Davido, you are easily accessible by even anybody. And this video of Angel and Davido came online, which a lot of people didn't like, especially his fans. But some people are blasting out his fans, while some other persons are saying that, Davido, you need to listen to your fans about this and then take a good lead, because they want you to be on the global scale. The likes of Burna Boy, Wizkid, they are already kind of working hard and then crossing in mad statistics on global scale, and Davido is a bit lagging behind, and that is what some people are now talking about. Davido is a talented artist. All he needs to do right now is to stay focused on his being a world artist and then do well with it. That is something I will advise Davido anytime, because Davido has entertained us seriously over a decade right now, and we appreciate his efforts. Yes, Davido's Blow My Mind featuring Chris Brown hits 17 million views on YouTube. That is actually a big number also, and a lot of people are now talking about it. I think it's all interesting to note and understand from this point of view that Davido is one of the big artists on YouTube, and though the likes of Burna Boy, they've hit about a billion streams on YouTube, and that is actually a mad number, you know, when you compare that with that of a lot of artists in Nigeria right now. And what do you have to say about Davido? If you're given opportunity to advise Davido, what will be your advice to Davido? That is something I need in my comment section. While some other persons are saying, yes, Davido, you need to reconcile with Chioma, because you used to give us hits when you were with Chioma and all happy about that, like The Fall, Assurance and the rest. Where are those songs again? And Davido featuring international stars and can make it to on top on B-Boss is actually disturbing. Shopping Spree also got a mad number, and I hope Davido learn from a lot of things happening right now. You know, Davido has been through kind of turns and stressful moments, like the death of his crew members, where he was accused of killing his crew members, the one that happened of recent. Photographer died, Davido's personal photographer, and that is actually a setback somehow, but he needs to brace up and then focus on being the global brand he is. Before I jump off, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button below, the bell notification icon, to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share our videos across social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about on social media. And don't forget to drop your comment in the comment section below. I love you guys. Keep subscribing to this YouTube channel.